Hello. Just come into this lovely, tiny little foresty area. Something very small. This is back where I grew up. It's been a long time since I've walked through here. Totally overcast and grey at the moment. It's got some rain. Oops. Just wanted to come back and remember. I needed a hug. I needed to be somewhere I could relax for a few days. So this is it. This tiny little wanted to come somewhere quiet and connected to nature. For at least three of the elements here. Fire. I came down here when I was a child and I got completely soaked. This little bridge going up to a meadow. It's quite beautiful really. What's that? Oh, a little deep in places. trying to speak to the spirit of the forest. See what beings are here. See what I can connect to, even if it's just to say hello. So hello from the small wooded area and the meadows.
That's too dark for my
camera. Yeah, it's too dark for my camera too.
I think we're meant to just enjoy it.
So many colours too.
I caught that. Wow, that was amazing.
There is some crazy stuff going on. Pardon me. Thank you. Thank you for the beautiful storm. It's almost changing every second right now. Not really, it's one thing. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
It's like there's two different clouds.
Light sources.
There's two different layers or something. There's like...
Yeah, because then you see like a blanket then afterwards, like that.
Right, what's that all about? It's almost like something's trying to break through, or so there's two different layers.
And we're very...
We're supposed to be seeing this.
Pyramid shape.
Right, yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Is that you, mister?
What the fuck? Oh, that was something, wasn't it?
Are you here as friends? that's going or coming. I don't know. I'll be home soon, one way or another.